Welcome, guys, to episode 2 of Minecraft with Nuke, Flair, and I line up. And as you can see, I'm running away from a creeper at the moment because I don't have to blow up our beautiful home. Get him, Flair!
I've like no health. Will he kill me if he blows up?
So at the moment, we survived one night just hiding and waiting it out. So we didn't want to really show you that. That was kind of really boring, just sitting there all night. But oh my god, he's gonna kill me! And I'm gonna drop. I have this bed that I don't want to lose. Oh!
Then put it in a chest. It'll be safe in there. Don't worry.
Oh, we're gonna kill this creeper.
Oh my god, there's no like right color wood nearby, but it's like huge jungle that has ugly wood.
Oh my god.
Oh, more dead.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh.
Am I poisoned?
Lies.
Oh my god, did you see that? Oh god, that was unfortunate. Anyway, guys, like I said, we're just making our place and we're trying to survive. Barely. This is what me and wait, maybe it's Flair. I don't know where he is. Anyway, me and Flair have started our house. After we get some of our house done, we're gonna go check on Eyeline up and see what he's got going on in his place.
It's not even done. I still need a roof. The fucking spider's gonna jump any moment now.
We're just gonna check up on you and see how you're coming.
I'm not even at my home.
Oh my.
Like, yo, leave this like little hole here, okay? I like it open to the world.
I know, that's why I did. I did it on purpose like that. What do you think I was doing, bro? My idea. I'm a genius.
Oh my god, flat step in here.
I'm a genius. Forgot what he was doing.
Oh, there it is. Wow,
we need a chest, man.
I already have one down. Oh, you guys are like slower than me. I'm always one step ahead of you.
Yeah, but our house is like, you have to see.
Okay. You guys found the mountain, okay? I'm proud of you.
Okay, well, I'm gonna make the floors right now in our place. Because I don't want cobblestone floors. Or not cobblestone floors.
Made like an oak entrance.
What are that crazy tricks on that? You can bleed on your own floor and it'll be your fault.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. That song's like in my head from the Living Planet. Anyway, let's see. Oh! God.
Disconnected like a boss.
Disconnected again. I don't even know what is going on with that, man.
You should just reset your Minecraft.
I did.
How many times?
Once, but still, like, I don't know.
Okay. Why don't you make the computer nice? I'm sorry, the toy wants to connect you.
Flair, are you not moving? Okay, never mind. I'm just lagging so hard.
Oh no, spider! Spider, no spider! Why did school go? My brother lied to me. He said they were blind and boring. Why is he tagging? Okay, now we don't.
Flair, are you moving?
Mm-hmm.
On my screen, you're stuck in the floor.
Okay.
That's nice. So, and that squid is flying on my screen. Why is this happening?
Your Minecraft.
Oh my, what I already did. Oh my god. That squid is flying. Like, this is, I wish I could just record that and show that squid is flying like a ninja. I'll be back, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh. Yeah. What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
Whoa, how did I get in here?
Well, you did type in the server's name and you said join.
The walls. We're gonna expand this. I'm gonna make stairs and a doorway and it's gonna look really nice.
I need a basement. I need to dig.
You want a basement? Okay, well, we'll do... Here, I'll, like, right here, where... Am I lagging on your screen, or... Okay.
Oh, you're fine.
So, just, do it right there.
Ugh, no.
Do what you need. Do what you need, boss.
No, I need light. I can't see.
Okay, I'm gonna go find a cave and see if I can find some coal.
Hold on. I turned up my brightness for a little bit. Yo.
Yes.
I got an error message from Fraps, but I don't know what that is.
Oh god. I found lots of sheep!
Don't kill them. Leave them there.
I'm killing them.
Oh, you're an asshole.
We don't have iron, so we can't, like, make shears.
Who cares? Leave them there. We're gonna find... Where are you? Where are
no.
you? Do you...
No.
Are you in my land?
No, I'm killing them all.
No! Please, don't! Okay, at least don't kill the ones nearby my home, okay?
I'm not near your land.
Okay.
Hopefully not.
Hopefully not. I don't see it anywhere.
Do 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 do. Killing sheep because it's real, real fun.
I got iron ore.
You did?
Yeah.
We need coal, though. That's the thing.
I'll find
really?
Coal.
As soon as we get coal, it'll be all nice.
You don't need coal, you could burn trees. It's good for the environment.
Sometimes I just like to, like, oh, I found coal.
Okay, finish your sentence.
Sometimes I want to punch you in the head. just because.
I'm pretty sure you aren't going to say that.
No, that's what I was going to say. It's just because it'd be fun.
Yeah, bro. Well,
damn.
We all know you love me in the end.
Not really. No. I found a lot of coal. I can barely see it, but I can tell it's coal. It's actually like...
Oh, I found iron. Oh, no, that's not iron. That's dirt.
Turn off your brightness, then.
I don't have brightness. Do I? Yes, I do.
It's not the brightness you don't have, it's the intelligence.
You could die in a hole, okay?
Yo, do you have a bed yet?
Who, me?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, well, you need to get a bed.
Why? I'm not gonna sleep with you.
No. Oh, God. Oh, so we can sleep then. I got an F-bowl for Flair's bed. But...
Okay, how much beds do you guys have over there?
We have one bed. I can make another one.
Okay. How much? Okay, you can make another one. Just give me. You guys could survive the night. Just like dig your cave or
no,
something.
No, but we can't. We can't sleep though. I want to sleep.
Then sleep
faster.
Like, no, we need like a furnace.
Okay. Oh yeah. Sure. Just make that. It's really easy. I have
keep
a.
Keep it inside in case we.
I have a gift for you, Oz. A gift.
What's it called?
A gift from the gods.
Keep the furnace inside.
Flare.
It's a torch, isn't it?
Oh!
It's a diamond.
That is some lovely.
What is it?
Hold on. First, just because. Thank you.
You're welcome.
No, thank Nuke. Not him.
Why are we gonna thank you all the time?
Cool.
Oh, you're not fair.
I see you in this place here.
Fair.
No, you don't. You don't get to see because you're mean and you're ugly.
Oh, are you talking to? Wait, who can you see? Me or him?
I can see him. Cause
okay.
He's a boss.
You just said that. You got me scared.
I want to see.
You know what? That's why I made this home.
You know what? Okay, guys, we're wrapping this episode up. see you guys later on the next episode of Minecraft with Nuke, Flare, and I line up that random kid.